In a shocking yet bizarre incident, a banana taped to a wall with a black stripe has been sold at an auction for a whopping $6.2 million, that is approximately 52.4 crore rupees. Though it might sound really absurd, it is true. The banana fetched the astounding price at a Sotheby's auction in New York. Well, before you reach to a conclusion, it is no ordinary banana. It's the work of renowned prankster artist Maurizio Cattelan, popular as comedian, who is known for his unconventional art and has a history of stirring controversy with his works. He has become an emblem of increasing crossover between digital culture and fine art. The banana was purchased by cryptocurrency mogul Justin Sun. The buyer beat out six other bidders to finally win the auction and buy the banana, making it the most expensive fruit of the world. The shocking bidding by Justin Sun for Cattelan's quirky piece has left everyone stunned, including the attendees who were present at the auction. What started as an odd yet intriguing art installation became a topic of global conversation. The founder of cryptocurrency platform Tron outbid rivals to secure the banana for an amount that was nearly four times higher than its original pre-auction estimate of $1.5 million. The banana was first sold for just $35 during the night, only to be flipped later that night for the staggering $6.2 million.